It's recording. Tom, I'm ready for the first match. Yeah, that's what you feel. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Specify that shit, like. Said yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, but I asked you a few months, once you look at that, it was We're 11 minutes. So, we'll just go on over Quest Channel, that'd be fine. Yeah, if you don't want to do any damage to us, it's fine. She ain't leaving the house.
No,
so she's just going downstairs. Yeah, probably. I'm Yeah.
I bet it's got 14 or something. You have to go to Florida to put a basketball court. She's got to go to work. She's got 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 to work. She's That's the, I'm happy that you're happy for that. That was the happy that you're happy.
Yeah.
I should have had to do that thing instead of this thing. I like to do that. But it's the third thing that's different. As it is, it's white. This thing here, it's a I don't know it's white, it's like a white stuff white or something yellow. I just do it. Whatever the same thing with the
things. No longer. Good for my thing.
So it's the invisible one, it's that one. And then the other one is white. So it's. I made it too late for the purpose of the job, which was the job of the world. Now, why is my mom on cheese?
I said, we're at 24 minutes.
got the pre order.
One hour, 97 minutes.
What?
So 1 hour and 97 minutes.
An
hour already? Oui. Oh, sorry, I'm sorry. Sorry. I meant 29 minutes, sorry, I was a mistake. We almost had 30 minutes, I mean, yeah. Oops. That was a mistake. I was just like, ugh. Yeah, I did. Yep.
That long,
it's fine. I'm not. I'm just
thinking.
Don't worry about her.
Yeah. Okay, you can go and just do four batches.
Alright.
Better than that. As long as you get A back in, there will be heard on the main channel.
Well, it's going to be in the request.
Why? I'm going to ask you. Why is it going to go to a request channel? If I do.
Alright.
Why no commentary is going to a request channel. I have a commentary, right?
Yeah, if it's the sports, I'll put it on the main channel.
Yeah.
Yeah. Super Mario Galaxy too.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. I'll fix it. I don't know how it happened to them. I'm sure I did it right. Or I'll replace that. Alright. Well, we have 33 minutes now. Yeah, that'd be cool. I don't really need to do that though.
I don't know if he's never been hard. I think he's never been hard.
Yeah, me too.
What's the last part of the day?
Boom. Yeah.
It's good to be after the talk to him. Back to the basketball. I'm going to send you a picture.
Alright.
After I'll place it in the wax stack, just pour it on silver metal, whatever one that, whatever one that is.
Alright.
So this picture is actually this picture. That's it. I don't really think it has enough color. That's it, but I'm going to use it. That's fine. You're going to like this picture. This is really good. No, that's the hideout. Not a particular hideout. Oh, yeah, I'll show you something. Like that. Oh. Would
you do
that with this picture? Like this here?
Yeah. Oh, that's from Ninjaku. I put this here somewhere else. Yeah, the pipe up there is from Ninjaku. Yep. I think he says that it's a blue toe in one of the episodes. I haven't seen it.
I'm not sure what you can see.
Yeah. Yep. So you mean the one the chips on it? You want to use that? Oh, alright. I don't know what that is. Oh, I'll see them on chips like that, with like wrappers on them. That's weird. She's not. Oh, I mean, technically, she doesn't show up in the game. The only Mario and Luigi game she was in was Paper Jam. It was like a little cameo picture thing. It wasn't actually in the game, but she was never in a Paper Mario game, but maybe she will be. I don't know. Maybe. Yeah, I don't do that. Why you remove the other picture? Alright. Yeah, I like that one, but alright. I wonder if they're gonna put her in a new Peach game. I don't know. I think that'd be neat. And that's a spinoff, I'm sure it is. If it's canon, then I'll be shocked. Oh, oh yeah, alright. See what mails. Because I don't care about my myself. Yeah, it looks really interesting. Yes, you are. You can choose whatever character you want. I hope you can, at least. I mean, she's on the box art too, so like she has to be at the beginning of the game, yeah. Yeah. Hey, Mara, how is she? Yep. Yeah, that just ain't that interesting to me. I heard a lot of people want to play as Wario or Luigi. I don't know why they won't make them playable. Wario. Which is basically the same game. At least haven't gotten that, but he's cool. What the heck? And they still didn't put Daisy in it, and I'm like, why? You could've.
I said,
They seem like to use the real. Yeah. It's just basically the same game with Luigi. I don't even know why he made that. It was like, really? It really do just look like the same game. Yeah. Which was just the port. That was just the port of you. And they just. I was disappointed because they made another Peach clone. Yeah, I like that. Yeah, I guess it looks fun. I do like, you know, you make your own levels, that's cool. But, yeah. This one you sent me? Alright. I don't know why you sent me that. Alright. Yeah. I know. So there was a whole bunch of people hoping she was in 3D World, but she wasn't. He got corrupted. Something. Yep.
Okay, what? I thought, oh my god, this is dumb. So this, I wish this game was actually with a big little flow, which is a big box off. Essentially, with your phone.
You sent me a what?
I'm sending a picture to you now. I'll send it to you.
Alright.
So then, I wish, it just, so here's a game that.
That's funny. This was a rumor. Oh. So I didn't believe that. Nah, no. Yeah. Not really a Sonic fan. Sonic, that's cool, I guess. Nah, I don't know. I mean, Silver is my favorite. I ain't really yet that huge of a Sonic fan. Yeah, that's cool, I guess. Let me just say this, David. I only like Silver because, you know, he's his on. That's really good. Eh, I don't really got any opinion. I don't like Silver that much, but yeah, it's cool. Yeah, it's I don't know. That's a meme. I think that's funnier, personally. Yeah. I have. Remember, I told you I played. I didn't tell you. I don't know if I told you. I played Sun and Moon. No, I have the remake. I don't have the original. I don't know what you're talking. It's Omega Ruby and Alpha Sapphire. They had one on 3DS, if you know. Yeah, it's that one. Yep. Yeah, I prefer the 3D remaster. Yeah, this is more animations and, like, I don't know, 3D looks better. A lot of people, they say Pokemon should stay 2D. I can kind of see why, but yeah. Yep. I hate when they use that word. There's DLC for that as well, which honestly doesn't really look that interesting to me. Yep, the turtle Pokemon look cool though. Everything else, eh? Oh yeah, honestly, I wanted to play that. Maybe. Yeah. They announced it a while ago. And it's funny, don't it look exactly like the 3DS game? That's weird to me. Like, it looked like it's just like... If you remember how it looked, it just looks the same to me. It's like, yeah, can't the Switch make better graphics than that? No, that's why people were saying, though, it looks like a 3DS game, or even less than that. Like, really, that's weird. Well, we're gonna see some news on that, man. I'm actually excited for that game. Well, you only know. Not just Zangia, a couple other characters that they put him in too. Can't wait to hear more. But I'm definitely really excited about this year, you know, for that. Oh! And the good thing is, you know, it's funny. September is my birth month. We might get, might get another direct then. They might show more, in games and all that. Is that the one you played? You used to. Did you lose it or something? No. That's a shame. That's Kyogre. I do know, like, I'm not a big Pokemon fan, but I do know Pokemon. I like them. But personally, I prefer the other one. Yeah. Dang, they announced that out of nowhere. Yeah. Yeah, we already had a Xenoverse too, so I'll see why they're making, you know, a new Budokai, because like, we ain't had one in years. Man, literally. He's not a villain anymore, right? Or is he still? Oh. Look, I don't watch the show, so I wouldn't know. Because like, I thought he turned good in that one movie. I guess I was wrong. What? Oh. Not that one. I'm talking about the movie where he, you know, that girl named Chi-Lai? Oh. That green alien chick? Oh, I guess you didn't watch that, so you know what I'm talking about. Oh, I thought it was that way. You said Dragon Ball Super Bro, that's where Chi lies, huh? Strange how you don't know who she is then. That Spider-Verse movie thing. It's like, why they got a random anime girl in there? It's like, that was a thing? Oh, it is. It's like, what was that thing? Yeah. Oh, no. I'm just like, I was surprised to see that. It's like, who? Oh. said in Dragon Ball Super Broly is a girl named Chi-La. I guess you forgot about her name, that green girl, and like she hangs with Broly. Yeah. I do like him, but I ain't a big fan. That's the thing. Done. Except we have 54 minutes. Yeah. I'm gonna do one more match at the end. That's why I guess. Makes sense to me. Yeah. Still a marathon. We barely did anything. Yeah, it was fun. I wanted to see more, but no. Yeah. I didn't say on. I'm just meeting some on Twitter. I'm just looking at the stuff. Yeah. But man, it's definitely gonna be a lot more excited this year, because honestly. Now I'm just wondering if we gonna get some more Kingdom Hearts news or Gumball. They said they announced Season 7. I ain't see any footage though. Expect them to bring man back Rachel. You know what's funny? I never think they would ever put Daisy in the main because like it seemed like they hated her. I mean, the thing is, I expected them to bring back Rachel before Daisy ever showed up in anything like that. It's like, wow, that's crazy. Definitely, because like really,
she has the kingdom. She got all the kingdoms like Peach. She's like, they don't do anything with them.
No.
Yeah.
Now I can live peacefully. No one. Damn. Well, we're at an hour. Let's do this, man. Tell me when you're ready. I'll wait for you. Honestly, another thing I'm excited about is they making Rant Mario RPG. You know, there's a lot of us out there who want to see Geno, or mainly Geno, just like be in a new game. You know, it's not really new, but yeah. Like, but I want to see even more stuff. Oh, okay. I'm happy, but I'm still super sad. nonsense. Whatever, man. Yes, he has. None. I was lying. He's going on something on YouTube. Alright, well...